You know?
Yeah.
You gotta roll with the punches.
Uh-huh.
Take some bumps, give some bruises.
Exactly.
It's easy to just give it all up.
Easy.
Or just quit and say fuck it. It's hard to keep on.
Yeah.
Yo, when it all seems hopeless, real hard to focus. Simple dilemmas become hard for you to cope with. Taking things personal, easily insulted. Doing dumb shit and don't care what the results is. Ain't scared to die, but you're thinking about a coffin. And quitting ain't an option, but you think about it often. Saying to yourself, how this ain't fair. You got the strength, but the energy just ain't there. That same vision that you used to have just ain't clear. The storm gets heavier, the sun disappears. You just hoping that is light at the end of the tunnel. Either that or oil money at the end of the funnel. Get a different mind frame once you've been through the jungle. But you can stumble on a hit and get rich on the humble. At least now you know they love the style and flow. We almost there, just one more mile to go. Go. Kicks in, then you get animal-like. Hate can turn to motivation if you channel it right. It's like you at a seminar on a panel of life. You don't reach the destination, they don't hand you your stripes. And the work is just keeping my name alive. All I'm trying to do is finish the game with a high score. I done laughed and cried and then laughed and cried more. And I know what I want, so don't ask cause I'm sure. From a cloth that no longer exists, self-cut. Every time you look back, you're just slowing yourself up. At least now you know, they love the style and flow. We almost there, just one more mile to go. Go.
I'll keep going, and even if they try to break me down, I'll keep hoping for better days.